Is it just me or does that guy look like Mr. Beast, the Beast, Jimmy Donaldson?